chest number 150. Oh my fucking god. No fucking way.
I just got a piece of fucking third age. Holy fucking shit. Give us a reward.
A 99 Slayer.
Holy shit, third age kite shield. No fucking way.
Yo, fucking kill risk attack. So I just kill risk attack.
Oh, AGS, AGS. Oh my fucking god, AGS PK.
Really?
No. Oh my fucking god. No fucking way. Holy fucking shit.
Do it.
You fucking asshole.
Do it.
Let's go.
I said 3, 2, 1.
You didn't say go, you piece. My fucking god, dude.
One or the other shortly, guys.
I mean, I'll just keep the stream going. I do have a hard clue.
Oh, you will you?
Right. Teleport.
I can't! Oh, I can have to go. I'm dead! Fuck!
Oh my god! Alright, so it has been a very long time since I've uploaded a video, so I figured I'd go ahead and upload this video as sort of the beginning of a new era slash end of the current era, etc. So I know this one's going to not go over so well with a lot of people that are actually interested in content that I used to make, but I'll sort of try and explain it as best as I can. Let's just start off with the very basics. If you look in my chat box right now, you'll see that it says your Iron Man status will be downgraded in 5 days. And that is because I'm actually going to be de-ironing my account. So I'm gonna quickly go through my bank. I haven't uploaded a video in a long time, so it's probably gonna be a lot different from what people might have seen it in the past. So just very quickly, a bunch of runes and stuff. Ever since Hydra came out, I sort of ended up stocking up on a bunch of runes that I was low on, so that was pretty cool. Gear-wise, we made it pretty far on the account with gear. We still don't have the Ancestral top or bottom. I think I spent about like 2,000 hours at Raids 1, and just, I don't know. It's a bit depressing, but at the same time, it's, I guess, RNG, it's whatever. No Twisted Bow, no Dragon Hunter Crossbow, so those are the items from Rage 1 that we're missing, and from Theater of Blood, we're missing the Justiciar legs and Sanguinesti staff and the Scythe of Viter or Bitter, whatever you want to call it. So that's Theater of Blood. I've had 4 rapiers, so it's okay. And a couple Defender hilts that I've ended up dropping over for splits, etc. I'm sorry if I'm going a bit too quick here. Feel free to pause the video at any time if you want to sort of get a closer look at something. But yeah, that's pretty much it. The range tab, I sort of dropped over excess god dehydes for bond money, because why keep the ones that I don't need? So the only ones that I have in here right now are ones that I don't have the complete set in the player-owned house, so the pieces are just sitting in here. Sort of magic tab. I had some reason for this tab at some point a long time ago, but it just ended up becoming the like mystic robes tab, etc., like rag gear for PKing, and then I had my third age in here. So I've gotten third age robe top, kite shield, and bow on the account, so that's pretty cool. I think that's one of the biggest regrets with de-ironing, is that I've actually gotten a lot of rare items on the account and spent a lot of time actually playing the account, but at the same time I'm just not enjoying the game, well, the game mode and the game right now, so it doesn't really bother me to sort of see it go away. Then we have the Slayer tab, or Slayer loot tab as it's always been, which is honestly a bit weird because everything just sort of funnels out into different tabs based on what I have. But this has generally been like bones and sold heads, anything rare that doesn't specifically go in one of the other sub tabs. So that's pretty much all this tab is about. Then we have the herb tab and the farming tab, so lots of unfinished potions. I actually had, I think, like 18 million herb lore experience banked, but I used up quite a bit of it to make all of my super combats that I could at the time, and a bunch of other potions. So I think we're sitting somewhere around like 15 million herb lore experience banked in total, if you count the seeds and all of that. So that's one thing that I'm going to be really happy about, is not having to worry about collecting secondaries or resupplying every single day. And that's one of the main reasons why I'm actually de-ironing. So now we're in the skilling tab, just resources and other things. I don't think this tab's going to change much when I de-iron, because I'll probably be using a lot of this stuff up at some point. I'll probably end up selling the construction supplies and the gems and that, because I won't need them, but you know, stuff like smithing supplies and just a bunch of other stuff in here will probably always be in here. And then we have the clue scroll tab, which is pretty much just loot from clues. So I've gotten a gilded med helm, which was actually pretty funny. And I've gotten noted potions quite a lot. And yeah, so this is basically just loot from clues in that. So I have 650 magic longbows from clues. Just never alked them, and never really made magic longbows. That's why they're all sitting in here unstrung, because I wanted to see how many I could get from 1,000 hard clues, and I'm pretty much one for one. Like, every single clue I've gotten a magic longbow, just about, is what it equates out to be. Then we have the tools tab and everything else. Not really anything interesting in here. I've liquidated the rune pickaxes and rune axes many times, so those have just built up over the longest time. And then the skill cape tab. All the skill capes are in order in which we got them, so you know, we got the quest cape first, then hit points was our first 99, and then ranged, so on and so forth, to our last 99, which was herb lore. So yeah, it's been quite a fun journey throughout the account. Now, to quickly go ahead and discuss why I'm de-ironing, it's going to take a minute. So I guess the best place to start is pretty much just going to be, I don't have the time. So I think it's been 19, maybe 20 months ago, 19 or 20 months ago, I started working full-time and just didn't have the amount of time to play the game as I used to, and therefore I wasn't really motivated to play the game. 2 months after that, I met my boyfriend and ended up quitting RuneScape entirely, only to come back because he had an interest in the fact that I used to play RuneScape and it was something that we could do together. For those of you that don't know, it's a fairly long-distance relationship. He's from England, I'm from the United States, so it gave us something to do to fill that emptiness, I guess, is the best way to put it. And that's the only reason that I ever actually came back to RuneScape. And I knew from the point that he started playing, because on his first day, he got 6 hour logged, so I knew that he would end up getting to a point where him and I could do things together. So it's pretty much just been that. And overall, time has progressed long enough for me to actually get bored and tired of going for RNG-based goals, and it's just not as fun as it used to be. So, to sort of explain this, I have Zulver scales in my bank right now that have been dwindling down forever, and I don't like having to go kill Zulver for 4 hours once a week or, you know, twice a week, and then have to go grind out something else, and it just puts a lot of strain on the amount of time that I actually have to play the game. And I know a lot of people, they'll say, well, other people work full-time, etc., and get everything done, blah, 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 blah. But overall, it's just become one of these things that I can't really be bothered to, I guess, do any of this anymore. So it's basically just been a fun ride, and I hope that at some point in the future when Group Ironman comes out, it'll be fun and I might start up another Ironman then. But for now, I just want to enjoy the game and use the time that I have to play when I get off of work to actually play the game rather than run around collecting resources and everything else. So it sucks to de-iron such a nice account, but at the same time, play the game for fun. And at the end of the day, having this account sit in the background while playing another account would just annoy the hell out of me, because I would know that there were things that I could be doing on this account instead of leveling up another account, etc. So, I'll see you guys in another video, maybe with a main progress video, but we'll see.